My name is Carlos Dagle. My sculpture name is Sugar Maple. How can I say? I came 50 years ago from South America, live in New York City for almost 20 years. Then I moved to Connecticut. Sculpture is made of synthetic composite material. It's water repelling the paint that the coated. Can last for a very long time. It's the same material used in the hulls construction of the ships. So it's very strong material. It lasts for a long time. It's a nice space. It's a beautiful environment. It's clean, clear, inspiring, especially when it's sunny. That is my intent, to give different angles, different views, different shapes. The sculpture will be completely different if you go to the right side or to the left, or in the back of the sculpture. Multiple forms as you walk around. So many things that come into my head, I just play with it, the forms and shapes. And I create whatever comes as a composition. And that is in the way I develop the idea.